Thanks for saving me!
No way! Stay out of Gotham!
I hope you're not scared of a little blood.
Spotted a bat! I'm gonna break your wing, Batgirl!
Left yourself wide open.
Burn, you hope!
I hope you like the back of the police cruiser.
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though,
we got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With night scenes they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
open or close it.
No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance?
Yeah, a hole.
Need to get
over on there.
Hey, here's where I can see.
Stop up! I've got your back.
You really want to?
I'm not backing down!
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Has to be another way around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Did anyone find that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
Turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. I guess the cat was finally dragged in. Let's hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. No, thank you. The morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers believe that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
No way any of this was done when Dad was commissioner.
Open it, sir!
We'll get this perfect.
Nobody escapes the fuck!
Did Nightwing write this himself? Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Thank you.
Been digging pretty deep into Red Hood. Found it. The forensics team. Did someone target them specifically?
Be careful.
Good. Still breathing.
Ghoul is here.
Copy that. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess.
I'd stop playing this one. Too addictive. Heart condition? Allergies. You carry this to monitor your oxygen levels on the go. In another life, I was a medical examiner. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes. (Clears throat) He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Already on it. Be careful, there's big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out, we'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry. Cycle this quickly.
Of course. All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
I put some new info on the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. What the heck's thinking?
Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.